From the Library of Congress in Washington, D.C.
Not only is he a Molly Griot, but we also think of him as our griot of the black and global banjo roots, because healing is one of the things that griots also do, and he's been a very wonderful influence at these gatherings. And additionally, I want to mention to you that you'll be able to hear a cut from him on the new Black Banjo Songster CD, and it includes him accompanying himself on about four other instruments. So you'll be very fascinated with that, I think.
Yeah, put your hand together for my friend. He's familiar. I like him. I like him. We've been working a long time together, maybe 10, 15 years. Very nice. We've been North Carolina and Seattle.
Fort Town
in Seattle, yeah. Okay, I'm gonna play some guitar, but I don't bring my guitar. I try to use my friend's guitar. Anyway, so my family play music. My uncle is a guitar player. But when I was a little, I play only left hand, my family, everybody right hand, except my grandfather, but he don't play guitar, he play goni. But in my town, is only one guitar. Yeah, the children don't touch the guitar because it's very special. That time I learned upside down. Yeah, I'm gonna play a song called Tunka Mai. When you leave your country, to go to different country, you gotta be ready for everything. And also, the song is about tell parents to don't forget the children. Let them go to school, learn something. The education is very, very important. That's what we call Tunka Mai. Thank you.
Downhill Strugglers, we're gonna play a tune here, now an old dance tune, and we're just gonna start it off, so I guess you can kind of hear how a lot of American music sounded through time. So we're just gonna start with a solo on the fiddle, and then the banjo is gonna come in, and those were the two instruments that would play dances for a while until I guess at the end of the 1900s, the guitar came in. So that's gonna come in last.
The end of the 19th century.
The end of the 19th century.
And also, we call this song, this tune Little Rabbit, but you actually heard Hobart Smith playing it as John Brown dreamed the devil was dead earlier in the presentation.
Thank you.
right, thank you.
This is about the original pitch of the banjo. And along the times of when 1850s or so, when banjo music got popular among white folks, there was all sorts of different kind of music that wasn't played on there before. I'll give you one. If any of y'all like Irish or Scottish music, you might find this tune familiar. So I'll couple it with some tunes that were more traditional on the band.
Thank you. when she had to wear these chains. On the border moonshine, the ballerina, as we sat and watched the coon amongst the corn, and the possum playing on the wild banana, and it opened out of the moon.
This has been a presentation of the Library of Congress. Visit us at loc.gov.